A few days back, while I was learning about blood groups, a question arose in my mind that if blood groups are based on genetics, then why do we have only 4 blood groups? What is the reason behind this number 4?
At that moment, I thought of something.
The first parent humans would have been hybrids of blood group A and hybrid of blood group B. So when the cross between them took place, it gave rise to these 4 blood groups: AB, hybrid B, hybrid A, and O. In those days, due to the risk of less children surviving, like other animals, our ancestors would have given birth to many children, bringing all these traits into practice. Later on, when a cross between hybrid A and hybrid A would have taken place, it would have given rise to pure blood group A. And similarly, in a cross between hybrid B and hybrid B, pure B group would have formed. Similarly, due to 2 parents, we have 2 antigens.
So this is what I thought of. Tell me, what do you think about it? Thank you.